I feel like Canada's given me an enormous number of opportunities, and this is the latest in that string.
I'm very excited about working in Canada. I think it's a country that is very committed to the project of becoming a good society.
Ça donne un genre de liberté de s'intéresser à des questions pour la simple raison qu'elles nous intéressent, nous.
Canada is awesome. Why not Canada? What do we want the most? We want support for our research. I have wonderful support from the Canadian government and from the university and from the department to carry out my research, to train graduate students and postdoc.
The funding environment is also really incredible for interdisciplinary work. My work spans the natural sciences, biomedical sciences, humanities, and being able to do interdisciplinary work here is really sort of one of the best places in the world to do that.
You know, you have to build up a place where people are respected, where they all want to work with each other, which of course is happening here already.
But it's designed to sort of bring in people from abroad to come in, and I'm super excited about just the opportunity to move here in a place that seems to really value research and education and training and universities.
This is just a fantastic opportunity for me to bring back my experience in continuing to do this good work through a platform that's really a Canadian lens of collaboration and engagement in the world.